Back here at home, the University of Hawaii baseball team is in full swing of its offseason, searching to fill the void of recruiting class members that was lost to the MLB draft. Now added to roster rehabilitation on the to-do list is housekeeping at the 30-year-old Les Murakami Stadium. Sam Spangler has more.
That's right, Rob. Standing behind me, Les Murakami Stadium, one of the most visually pleasing places to catch a game in the entire country. But there's something to be said for internal beauty. Now, remember your old grade school PE locker rooms? That's what head coach Mike Trapasso and company are having to deal with here. And that's going to have to change for the health of the program moving forward.
Well, yeah, we do know, and our guys all understand what, you know, what great fortune we have to be able to play in a facility like we have. But what we need to do now is move on to the next phase, and that's the part that's real important to the players and to recruiting efforts in particular, and the clubhouse, the locker room, that area where they spend an awful lot of time. And as you can see in our locker room now, you know, we make it work. It is what it is. We did not plan for the ceiling tiles to drop. We have a leak in the ceiling there and have for 10 years. But we're definitely excited to have a clubhouse that is worthy of a facility like this, and that is keeping up with the Joneses, or you know, the Titans, or the Aggies, or the Anteaters.
Now the plan is to move the home dugout from the first base to the third base side, and then build the clubhouse underneath the third base stands. Now, due to the well-known financial problems the athletic department's facing, this will have to all be funded through private donations. Reporting from Les Murakami Stadium, Sam Spangler, KHON2 Sports.